Hey there, YouTube. It's MinecraftGran, the geeky Minecrafter, coming at you with another in the Let's Play series. Today I'm with JDNAZ, and we're on the Minecraft Addict server. And guess what we found? We found a skellie spawner, didn't we, Jim?
Yes, we did.
Yes, we did. And we've placed it, as it happens, we didn't place it, but as it happens, it's very... Why won't this door open? It's very close to Jim's base, so we're going to step right out here, and I'll show Jim where it is, where I came up out of the dirt. And we'll go see what we got here. I made sort of a path, or the beginnings of a path. I've knocked some of this down. I've cleared some trees. I've begun leveling this area right here. So, Jim, you see that that tower right there?
Yep.
Just to the left of that, you see the three torches? Those three torches represent the ladder that goes down to the spawner. Or, in the case of reverse engineering, that comes up from the spawner. So I figure this area right over here is going to be a good place for the farm. And so I've begun cutting down some of these trees. And if you'll give me a hand with these, let's just clear some space so we can build a spawner. Now, maybe we should talk about the mechanics. Or do you... Oh, I am so sorry. Look, I'm constantly doing that to you, aren't I?
Yeah.
So, oh, creeper! Oh, again he got me. Cheese and rice.
All right, better get your armor on, Gran.
Yeah.
Oh, jelly.
Oh my goodness. Here, bite this. Oh my goodness. So earlier, and that's the reason for all the stone over there. So I was over here clearing, and I hear a creeper start sizzling. So I hit him with the sword a couple of times, and he's just about to die. And what do I hear right behind me? Some more sizzling. Second creeper blew me up, which caused me to not hit the first creeper, that final blow, and he blew up. So I had a dual creeper blast. Thank God I had my armor on. You know, normally I'm not out here without it. Just for intros and stuff like that. Oh, I hear another skelly. Where is he? Hello. Do you see him? What's dark up in here? We just light this up. Huh. I don't see where he was.
He was there. A couple of arrows landed right by me.
I believe you. I heard him.
Yeah.
There it is. That's the easy way to knock down a tree. Start on the top. Work your way down. Okay, so I'm thinking 16 away from the spawner. And then up.
Is that enough cleared out?
I think so. Maybe this tree right here, but I think we probably need to go down and take some measurements. Get the exact coordinates. I guesstimated all of this. I could be dead wrong. Let's see. See, if I'm not mistaken, I laddered up right from next to the... Right on the same line as the spawner.
Yeah, you're real close. Well, I think the spawn's like right underneath, right here on this block.
Okay, really? That close?
Yeah. Well, it's not. I'm thinking down there, but right under where I'm standing.
Yeah. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Let's see. I thought this was a skellie spawner. my keyboard's chosen right now to lock up. Come on, move. It's not going forward. Oh, yeah, so the ladder is only two over from the skellie, from the spawner.
That's what I thought, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so if we go up two, I mean, if we go out two and then 16 beyond that, that's going to be the end point, right?
So the spawn is two blocks from the ladder?
Yes. Now, we're going to flow them 16 away and then pop up.
Okay.
And then take them all the way, 24 blocks or 23 blocks above the dirt,
right,
wherever our kill floor is, and then drop them. So let's see. One, two,
so
I'm right here. So this one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So this little puppy right here is 16 away.
That is
so good. our upspout will be right in here somewhere. Actually, we should probably go six more over so we can flow them back on one water stream. So they have to get past this point down below. We'll go one, two, three, and then we'll do an upspout, four, five, six, seven, like right here. Okay, so this will be the water elevator up. Oops, I fell in. Okay, and then there'll be water flow here, 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 and we'll drop them back within this block. Tell me something. You know about the mob mechanics, right?
Yeah, well, I was just thinking, so you're going out here with the elevator, and then we're going to bring them back this way?
Yeah. Okay. And I'm only going the seven because that's one water source, right?
Right.
So if we had the kill floor somewhere right here where these two torches are.
Okay.
Right?
So right from here.
Yeah.
So what do we want the size of this to be?
Well, I don't know. I figured we'd close this in once we had the mechanics done. I've used pistons for crushing. I've used lava. But I found that the least complicated is the drop. Drop
them
23, hit them once, done and done.
Right.
And then if we want, we can put a switch in, turn it on, and if it's on, when they drop, they'll drop two blocks further, die, and drop their stuff.
Right.
So we put a piston out, it drops them, you know, long enough to get one hits. Let's see, do you got any dirt on you? I've already used up all my dirt. And all of this. And it's coming on dark. Yay! Alright, well.
Have we dug it out underneath yet?
Oh no, we haven't done anything up there. I just was trying to figure out the layout. So I've got some material here that we can use. Most of this will be used up here, except for the signs. And then I got 16 water buckets, which I need to fill. Do you see any water over there? Do you have a water on you?
Yes, I do.
Let's create an infinite pool right over here, if you don't mind.
What? How many buckets we got to put in that?
Just one. I mean, just two. Put it in one corner.
Two buckets in one corner?
Put one bucket in one corner.
Okay.
I put the other bucket in. Now it's an infinite source.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
You can refill your bucket.
Right.
Oops. Okay, so I have 16 signs and about 14 water buckets. That should help me get close. So you want to go down and hollow out? Start bucketing
and
up?
We just know it comes straight out.
We're at 68. We're at 68.
68?
Uh-huh. Can you come get these three water buckets and another stack of signs? Out of that chest? Okay. Oh, can I get out of here? Good grief. All right.
What was that here on this bucket 68?
What's that? What'd you say?
We're at 68. Okay, I was trying to see how far.
Yeah, up on the dirt you are. Where I was standing was 66.
Yeah. Oh.
You go first. Okie dokie. So now it's just a bunch of block knocking. So we want to go two above the spawner, three below, five on either side.
Two above.
Well, what I mean is, let me see if I can show you this. Grab a couple of these. Oh, my inventory's full. I should lift the crafting table upstairs. Okay, so we're going to put two blocks like this. Okay, and then the ceiling will be this block. Do you follow?
Kind of.
So that's the ceiling level. You with me?
Okay.
So we're going to have two above it. We're going to be three below it. And we're going to flow it this way. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Oh, so we got to cut down below this spawner?
Hold on. I was counting. Yes. Yes. We have to go three blocks below, all the way around.
Oh, okay.
So what I thought we'd do is grab, you know, enough material that I could stake out the borders, the outside borders.
Right.
You know, our ladder's in the wrong place. Tell you what, do I have any on me? I did not bring any more.
Does it have to be bigger than that?
What?
Does it have to be bigger than that?
Bigger than this? Yeah.
Oh, I mean the...
Yeah, it has to be four on either side. So, one, two, three, four.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
So it has to come to this edge. You with me? At 1, 2, 3, 4. Has to come to this edge. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it'll have to come to here.
Well, 5 here. Okay, I see.
See what I'm saying? So, and it's got to be all the way around at that height.
Gotcha.
So I got to go get some ladders. I'm going to move this puppy. Oh, maybe I could borrow a couple.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, so this looks good. 1, 2, 3 down, 1, 2 above, 1, 2, 3, 4 in all directions. Actually, we should take the walls out one more if we're going to replace it with stone brick. If we don't care what it looks like down here, it can stay just like it is.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't think we care what it looked like down there, right?
I don't much, yeah. Okay, so one above where the ceiling will be. Let's see. Did I get that right? 1, 2. Come on, 1, 2. Yeah. Okay. Actually, no. So this is the ceiling.
Yeah. Well, it didn't really work too well because I've killed two of them since I've been in here. But I had dug out a corner, and it was like they spawned right around the corner in the dark. You know.
Yeah, so the AFK station needs to be here, where I am. Do you understand? We have to be between 8 and 16 blocks away for the spawner to activate.
Okay.
So, I think this is the spot. Okay, and what I want to do is put some redstone torches in, or not torches, but lamps, so we can turn the spawner off. So if we
does this tunnel need to be cut at the same height that I'm standing?
Actually, it's gonna go one. It's gonna go a bit below. So what's gonna happen? Let's see. Yeah, let me show you with the water. Okay. One here. Come on. I only had the one water with me. Can you come put one in that corner?
Yeah.
Just for a minute. Sorry. Okay. So see, it's going to wash to there.
Right.
We're going to put a... We're going to drop these blocks out. Okay, and that'll force the water down at an angle. Are you with me? And it'll all flow into this. Okay, you see what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
Sorry. Again, with the... let's see, is it this one?
Yeah, got me again.
Yeah, sorry. Oh, look, I uncovered an emerald. Where does it end? I need you to step off of that. I'm going to knock it down again. Here, climb up there. There you go. Because I'm going to knock this down too. we're just trying to figure out where it goes. So the two water buckets and this pattern, okay, will cause it all to flow down into this spot. So we'll right through here. Then we come out at the position, which was, we said, I wrote it down, negative 190.
And 88.
1672. So this is it. 1672. What's that?
Nothing. It doesn't, like, dump all your water in and drown it.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for that. Let's see. 192. Okay. And guess who left all the water buckets and signs. Guess who left that up there? Step in for me.
What's that?
Step in for me.
In.
So this is where we got to be, right?
Right.
I'm at 190, yeah? 191, 190, okay. So right through there. Actually, I'm going to put a couple ladders here. So I don't fall down accidentally, and I'm going to go up and come down with the ladders in the water. So what we have to do here, Jim, every time this water ends,
right,
drop it a level.
Okay.
And this one.
Right.
And just keep going until you get down there.
Got
and
it.
I'll meet you from the top. Yeah, guess who really did bring it down there and forgot she did.
What's that?
This stuff is down there.
Oh.
Okay, well, I'm just going to, you know, what is it Daedalus says? Real men mine straight down.
Yeah, you're going to try that, huh?
I am. I have feather falling on. If it gets bad. 42. 37. I'm now close enough that even if I were to drop right here, I would live. There we go. Okay, so that's the level coming up. Sweet.
Wow, this is a pain in the butt.
I know, right? Don't you have your depth striders on?
No.
Oh, really?
The ones that freeze?
No, that's Frostwalker.
Oh, I see. You can walk right through it. Yeah.
Yeah. It's like I'm walking on dirt. There we go. Okay, so one more deal. Let's pick up these two water buckets.
And if you get a chance, you unlock that chest on the left.
Sure. I'm sorry.
I couldn't get in there.
Yeah. So, I'm putting in here some packed ice. Okay.
Okay.
We have one more thing to do to this floor. Pick up the water so it quit messing with me. We'll put this down. This will be the last thing we do. So everywhere you see these blocks right here that I'm standing on,
yeah,
replace these with packed ice.
Like what?
Packed ice. I put it in that left chest.
Packed ice. Oh.
Packed ice. Yeah.
Okay. And we're okay. Okay. Now one more time. So I need to grab some of these packed ice, but.
Yep. And then every one of these floor blocks.
I can't see you, so I'm in the chest.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, every one of these floor blocks replace with packed ice. So pick this one up, replace it with packed ice.
Oh, all these? Okay.
Yes.
Gotcha.
And do the same for all those and all these. Okay, so what packed ice does is it moves them very quickly. Yeah, moves them very, very quickly. So what we want to do is get them out of here as fast as possible.
Right, gotcha.
I'm going to go up here and fix this. There's no reason for this. Hey. Oh, come on, really? And might as well take this iron while I'm here. You know, since it's a give me, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, see, it spawned in here again. Thank you.
Good grief. So, yeah, I was paused all this time and didn't realize it. We've made some progress. Let's float up. And put a sign right there. And water on top. Is that... Oh. Wow, okay. That went two up. I guess that works. Hey, turnabout's fair play, right? Is that what you're saying?
The ice down.
Oh, okay, here. Here, I'll try to get past you there.
There it is. There, it's all done.
Okay, we may get a bottleneck right here.
Yeah, we got to knock that out right there.
Yeah, actually, let's just go back one. Just back that up one so we don't bottleneck.
Back what up one?
The ice.
Oh. You already did it?
No. You were standing on it. I didn't want to knock you in the ground again.
Oh, because you can't knock this out? This stone?
I can. But I have an efficiency 5 pick. No, this stone has to stay.
Oh, okay.
I need you to back the ice up. So put two blocks of ice down right here. And add another block right here.
So just put them right there?
Yeah, put them right at your feet. One more. And then in that hole. And that should give us enough room. I mean, they should slide right under this. What's that? Yeah, I think so. So one other thing, if you could nerd pole up and knock down those two blocks, is put a torch on top, and then if you could find like five places around the spawner, maybe at a diagonal of two blocks away, knock two holes up into the ceiling. You'll have to nerd pole to get up there. Do you understand what I'm asking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fighting though.
You're what?
In a war.
You're in a war? Do you need a buddy?
Okay, good armor.
Wow, you're a pincushion. Put a torch right on top of that. Otherwise, it's going to get a lot worse.
Do you want to put a hole above it, you said?
No. Well, what I want is two, count away at a diagonal, two, one, two, and put a hole. Go two up. We're going to put redstone torches in so that we can turn the spawner off. Not redstone torches. We're going to put redstone lamps on a switch so that when we want the spawner to go off, we just turn the switch and it floods this chamber with light,
okay,
and it can't spawn.
Gotcha.
Okay. And I'm going to finish my pole thing up. Get this set up. Okay, I don't need the bow anymore. All right, I should be able to get to the top with this trip.
So how many lights are you going to put in here?
Well,
four?
Ideally about five.
Five.
One above the spawner, and then four in either corner, right? Yikes, I hear zombie. Where are you, sir? Is he above me? That would be bad, right?
Dang, guys, stop me off my nerd pole.
Oh. Oh, man.
Come here.
That's just not right.
Tunnel.
Okay. Boy, we're having to really truck them up a ways. I need some more water. Okay, and I don't know how I wound up with a bone right there. Boy, I hope I have enough signs to get up there. Oh, it's dark. It's so dark. I'm scared. How close? Really close. Okay, I should be able to jump out. Okay, so we're to the surface.
What's that?
I'm to the surface. Now I have to go 24 above this. But I want to do this one out of glass. Oh, actually, if I do it out of glass, they will burn up. I've learned that one the hard way. If you're watching this during the day, they burn up. It's not good. 11 signs. I don't have enough. Let's see. I got to go 23 above. Yeah, it's 22 total. Maybe. I'll come get a couple more waters. Actually, we've been running for a little bit of a while here. Here's what I think I'm going to do. I think I'm going to call it. I'm going to say this is going to be the end of part one of this episode. Stay tuned for the next episode. I'll bring you part two in building the mob XP farm. Until then, this is Minecraft Gran, the geeky Minecrafter, signing out. Happy mining!